We don't want to have referees surrounded by protesting players. This is not good for the image of the match, for the image of football. Respect means also to respect referees. So players are informed, will be informed, that mobbing the player is not allowed, and the referee knows that if they are surrounded by players, some yellow cards, one or more, are to be expected by the referee.